a snowy winter day. Just enjoying a cigar. Today's stick is an Oliva something or other. I'll put the information at the bottom of the video. It's just a little creek in the new town that I live in. I've filmed here before, did it in the spring, and I found a nice little quiet place to film. I'm not sure how long I'll have the camera out because it is my cell phone, and I'm not sure all this snow is going to be good for the phone. I don't think it's terribly weatherproof, but we'll go stroll just a little bit into the woods. I'll have to excuse the shaky nature of the video because, well, there's no stabilization on my cheap cell phone. Winter, although inconvenient, is quite a beautiful time of year. Let's descend through this gap. This little gap obviously is here all the time, but for some reason in the winter, it's just so much more predominant. And there's that little tree out there in the distance that looks pretty nice. I think what I'm going to do is step back and take a couple of photos. What a picturesque time of year the winter is. We're getting close to Christmas around here and people are getting all hyper about gifts. And I always find that a bit funny. It's this time of year where you give and you're supposed to be, you know, about other people, but then when they're grocery shopping or they're gift shopping, they're cutting you off in line and getting in way on Black Friday. They're fighting over video game consoles, and it's a crazy, strangely hypocritical time of year. It's like it's all about giving except to people you don't know. For me, I just say do your best to give to everyone. One of the nicest pieces of advice I was ever given, it wasn't advice, I worked with this guy. He was a Hindu fellow, and he used to smile all the time at work. He'd walk around, he'd smile every day, he'd smile at everyone. I can't remember his name exactly, but I was miserable at that time. I hated that job. And so, in a cynical moment of apathy, in a sort of a jerky way, I asked the guy, why do you smile all the time? And I said it with a little more attitude than that. And then he said, a smile is a gift you can give everyone. It costs nothing. Maybe, folks, we could smile more this holiday season instead of fighting over the next fucking thing we're going to buy people. Do you want to hear about the cigar? Let's go through the woods. There's a police officer over there eyeing me up. Not really. He's probably sitting on break enjoying some time. Oh, look at that. We're out of the snow. And wow, look at the background. That is, I'm just going to hold this shot here for a second. Like, I know it's a cell phone and the camera on it's not great, but what a shot. Got this tree over here, just the snow kind of fogging out the whole background. My face all missing. A couple benches over here. It's kind of a nice place to be. Now this video has been inspired by a trip to the gas station. I had actually just gone out to get gas and I was like, I'll just get gas and then I'll go home. Oh wow, another great shot. I'll get gas and go home. And I got there and like every pump was full and there's this guy with a tow truck. He's trying to get around. And I think he's trying to get around because somebody called him at the gas station. Like their car won't start or something. And people just aren't letting them by. So I'm coming off the road and I'm kind of blocking oncoming traffic, which I know is like illegal. You're not supposed to obstruct traffic. And I just wave the guy by. Right? Yeah, some people probably were upset with me, but like this tow truck driver is just trying to do his job. He's trying to get somebody out of a sticky situation, and car after car after car is just getting in his way because they need their gas. Again, Christmas is quite literally like 25 days away. I think it's the 1st of November right now. And like people are cutting off a tow truck driver trying to help somebody in a bad situation. It's not a very Christmassy, it's not a very giving thing to do. So I thought, well, I already have a cigar in my hand and I like to shoot cigar videos. So let's shoot a little video about it, do a little topic about maybe giving a little bit more. Let's go closer to the river, shall we? How nice is that? Even in the harshest, nastiest, most uncomfortable season that this country has to offer, we still got a nice running creek and the contrast of the white snow on the sleeping trees. And in the back, you got the bleachers for the small town sports arena. It's a pretty nice shot. Back at it. Yeah, trying to wrestle with these gloves on and off in the winter because the cell phone is touch screen. It's kind of difficult. So we got this Oliva here. I don't know where it's from. It was recommended to me, box press. I thought it was going to be uncomfortable to smoke because it's square shaped, but it's perfectly fine. Flavor profile, mild, complex, easy going, bourbon notes, almond notes, cereal notes, kind of things I like. Comparable to something on a budget rant. More budget realm would be like comparable to kind of some of the Don Thomas stuff, although I think this is about twice the price of that. But yeah, we're just out here, out and about, chilling. I wanted to do another one of these videos. I know it's a little difficult now that I don't have like a place to enjoy these cigars, but I did do a video out here where I didn't have a cigar and I said I wish I had a cigar. That was back in May. It's a little colder now, but I'm here with a cigar and I'm enjoying it. So what I think I'm going to do, as I'm going to continue enjoying my cigar, and I might throw together a little slideshow of some photos that I take out here today with a bit of a acoustic guitar that I wrote behind it. If you like this kind of content, feel free to like and subscribe. And if you don't, you can always do me that one little favor, and that is take her easy, especially this time of year. Don't rush, man. Snow, ice, bad driving. You don't want to get dead before the holidays come, that's for sure. You want to be alive to enjoy them. Cheers.